famous actor Sengiz Sumercoglu asked all the questions such as Ilgi, is the interest he sees PR success or real, and what does he attribute to this interest, nay what does he think about Kıvanç Tatlıtuğ? Can Yaman, who admitted that she had been in love with her partner Demet Özdemir in early Bird, made sincere statements. Here is part of his interview with Sengiz Sumercoglu. Yes, can admit how much money did you spend to keep these fans? Laughing, dude, you're a very smart man, you already know what's what. If we do a math, there's at least 2,000 people there. If I give each of them at least 100 euros, it's 200,000 euros. Think I've been doing this for days. 3 million euros. I'm just an actor who gets paid per episode. How can I make this financing with the money I receive? If I had that much money, I'd buy a channel anyway. Laughing, and how can I benefit from something like that? What is it that makes me recycle money? PR, with this PR you can do business in Spain and Italy and earn good money. So if these fans are fake, they won't understand? And that skips, though those fans are extras, nobody except me shares those images. But thousands of people there are sharing this video on social media. You can find those accounts from the hashtag and see if they are real. Do you know if this caused trouble? Why? Because I'm not the only actor in Turkey publicist. There's no one to run my social media. Amateur sharing myself. D. He was confused by the fact that he was a reporter who excited the crowd on images in Spain. He's one of the reporters of the program that connects me to Spain in Cannes. There, he also excites the people in the field to get visuals for his own program. There's a buzzing, trying to get synchronized. Why did you do such a thing? You left me already very difficult situation in Turkey, I exit the child. In you're not the only one sold abroad. You're not the most handsome. So why did you get so much attention in Europe? That's a blessing from God. That's why I'd be my megaloman. I'm not saying I'm the best player or I'm the most handsome. Yoke, I deserve these, I do not claim, but there is such a fact. Fans have to ask, why do you like P? Nedim, why do the fans say they love you? When you ask them, they praise me so much, they say, you are the most handsome to us. They say it, I'm not, romantic comedy underestimated in Turkey. But they're doing a lot of work. It is also very difficult to play in romantic comedy. 60-70% of the scenes in the early Bird Eye were improvised. Our series was a bit too loved for that. Was the only reason for being loved was improvisation? No, there was a great comedy. And the romantic comedy is a little feminine. There are no masculine men. The character I played was masked, and he drew attention. Early Bird Oldu was a somewhat fairy tale series. Perhaps for the first time a Turkish TV series was so successful in Europe. Kıvanç Abi single side. Kıvanç Tatlıtuğ's Silver D was sold abroad years ago. They tell me, he compares himself to Kıvanç. I'm the only one who passes through Kıvanç. I'm sick, watching every job. I get a great example, and I like great. I can't compare myself to Kıvanç brother. Then why did you make a statement saying, is Kıvanç's TV series sold? Lazım. Kıvanç brother played for the last 5 years serials, not sold to Europe. At the time, Silver was sold to the Middle East. The man is already famous there. Nobody has anything to say to that. But the cuss early Bird entered the European market for the first time. The Turkish series was sold to Spain for the first time. After the cuss early Bird España in Spain, I also starred in Diz Full Moon and Ask Love for the Stubborn. Spain bought Persai Disinda in addition to my series. Together with us, Turkish serials were opened in Europe. You say cuss early Bird and Turkish TV series opened up in Europe, but when I went to Spain 1.5 years ago, I watched. What is the crime of Fatmagle? It's a separate thing to show, it's a separate thing to keep and be sick of people. It is shown but has not attracted attention. While the cuss early Bird was broadcasted here, the Spaniards watched us with subtitles. We've had a lot of fans. Can I tell you how this started from the beginning? Everyone is curious about it. Full Moon, the second Turkish series sold to Italy. Do you know which one is the first? Which one? Irk Cherry Season S. Serkan Kaolu and Özge Gürel played the leading role. When I met Özge for the Full Moon series, she could not walk on the road in Italy. When I became a partner with Özge, the Italians started to follow me. My biggest advantage at this point was that I graduated from Italian high school. I was speaking their language and it was very warm to the Italians. Then in the Italianca Full Moon Dick, we started to put scenes for me in Italian. I was putting Italian videos on my social media. Full Moon I exploded in Italy via social media. This time I got away from Serkan and Özge. Then they took the rights of the Unfull Moon. The second series sold to Italy became the Unfull Moon Sanra after the As Cherry Season. Did you notice what the two have in common? Ortak, what common features? They're both romantic comedies. Italians are very romantic as folks. We Turks find love in romantic comedy ridiculous. The Italians find it very real. Moreover, the early bird Italia in Italy has not yet been broadcast on television. They know me from the Full Moon O, so they call my character Ferret. Do you believe in this interest? I can't believe. Even my manager at the hotel, if I do not see this place, I do not believe in this interest, he said. I can't believe it sometimes. This is unbelievable. Very utopian. Not utopian, but dystopic. But it's true. I've got a lot of women in my life, but not serious. Is there love in your life? I'm not. There are so many women I've met in my life I've met, but there's no serious person. If he was serious, I'd tell you to wear it. Are you starting a new show? Yes, Faruk Turgut brother is doing a new series. Nay, what are you going to play there? I will play a holding businessman. The character I played will receive a call from Beirut 2 days before the wedding. The old driver who saved his life years ago will ask him to help him save his daughter. He's going to Beirut to pay his debt. The name of the show is Kinborku. We'll have lots of action scenes. You say Ask Europe sells love ama, but you go and shoot an action-packed series. Actually, I thought maybe we should get out of romantic comedy. You're going to call it smart, but Early Bird is one of the few romantic comedies in the world. We did the best. What does 60% improvisation mean? The director was always waiting for us to foil the stage. We weren't talking to Demet about what we were going to do before the scene. We knew each other so well that Demet and I were saying something to him, he said to me. Full improvisation. It was a theater we produced at that moment. Is that why you said Demet and I were the best couple? I didn't say that, I said, we're one of the most compatible couples. He's twisted. Demet and I were doing amazing improvisations. In this sense, we can be the best. Of course, being a lover has an effect on this harmony. We're lovers in chapter 20. If the bunch was a little snobbish, we'd never be compatible. For example, I had a problem with my partner Selene Soiter in the series, which of us did not like. Come on, get some love in front of the camera on these problems. The lead couple must have a high libido. I always say, the players are divided into two, those with libido, those without libido. Cast should be done accordingly. Look at the Jones that don't keep the job in recent years, they all had partners without libido. If you ask the audience, are these really making love or not making love? Our shot with Demet was on the ceiling.